Here's Hawerchuk. Gets it back now to Ledyard. Hawerchuk looking. Gets it back to Ledyard. Now for Hawerchuk. Gets it now to Bodger. There's the shot. He scores! Bodger! A power play goal for the Buffalo Sabres, and it's a 6-2 lead for the St. Louis Blues.
And Doug Bodger will be joining us in the second period intermission. This is his second point of the night. A nice cross-ice pass from Hawerchuk. Really no one out there to stay on top of the shooter. Bodger had plenty of time. Buffalo with two men in front of the net, which is correct. Here's a cross-ice pass. Everything falls into line. Once again, a long drive beating the goaltender, like so many of the goals here this evening.
And it's a 6-2 lead for the Blues with 2:45 left in the second period.